Good day everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to solve the problem of ArcGIS desktop has stopped working. It is sometimes happens and very frustrating when you want to use ArcGIS and by launching it, it crashed and it gives you a notification that ArcGIS desktop has stopped working. Trying to launch ArcGIS, then it tells me to wait a while to gather information that ArcGIS has stopped working, it's still not responding, and before I know it, it brought this notification that ArcGIS desktop has stopped working. Let's get started. Now, the solution to it, when it happens like this, is to uninstall and reinstall it. You just need to uninstall and reinstall it. That will fix the problem. Let's see how it goes. So just click on Don't Send Report. Then go to Control Panel. Go to Programs and Features. Then look for ArcGIS Desktop. This is it. Then click on Uninstall. It will bring this page. Check remove and click on next. Click remove. This process of uninstalling ArcGIS actually takes a lot of time, so you have to be patient for it. The process takes several minutes. Yes, the uninstallation of ArcGIS 10.8 is successful. So it has been uninstalled. You can now click on Finish. So this is how to uninstall ArcGIS 10.8. So after uninstalling, you have to reinstall the ArcGIS to solve the problem of it crashing. To install ArcGIS 10.8, just come to the folder here where we have the setup file. Double click to open it. The first one to install is ArcGIS desktop. Double click to launch it. Click on next. It will take few minutes to extract and package it. Because I've installed it previously on this system, it has found some files that are still on this system. So just check here and click yes to overwrite it. So it will overwrite all the files that is already on this system. However, remember that a complete video on how to install it has been given in the description box. But this installation is to demonstrate how to solve the problem of ArcGIS 10.8 crashing or stop working. It will bring this notification. So make sure you check launch setup. So just click on close. It will launch the setup properly. Click on next. Choose accept the term of the agreement and click next. Click next and click next. Click next and uncheck this and click install. So the installation will actually take a long time, so you have to wait for it. The installation is successful. However, remember that this is not a complete step because I skipped some step. If you want to watch complete step on how to install ArcGIS 10.8, check the description box. The complete video is there. So after reinstalling ArcGIS like this, click on finish. So just cancel this. Now let's go back to here and come to this activation file. Then this AF core file, just right click and copy it. Copy. Then come to start, click here, and you will see ArcMap 10.8. Right click it, come to more, and click on open file location. So right click again and click on open file location. When it opens, the file you copied the other time, just right click here and paste. Click on replace the file in the destination. Click continue. Yes, it's done now. We are done with the installation. So we can now close all this page. Now, come to start again and come to this ArcGIS folder. You can see ArcMap 10.8. Click on it to launch it. Let's see how it goes. Yes, it's initialized. Yes, you can see it opens successfully. You can see my ArcGIS is now working perfectly. So if you experience the same thing, just uninstall it and reinstall. And if after reinstalling, it still crashes, then restart your system. It will surely pick up. Thank you for watching.